Does it really worth making hands-free umbrella? Today you are going to decide that. In this video, I am going to test my hands-free umbrella against wind and rain. So hey guys, welcome back to the engineering box. Let's get started. So here is the view from my terrace. You cannot hear the rain sound because the microphone is covered with the tape and I am under the umbrella. It is hardly raining that heavily, it just started and I can feel the wind breeze also. Now I'll be standing in this rain and against the wind to test my umbrella. So let's get started. After testing, I realized that there are some negative points in my project. I will upgrade those negative points as soon as possible and I'll let you know that. The first negative point is the key which locks the skeletons at a particular position. that is very weak, I'll be changing that one. Next is the base skeleton is not strong enough to hold the wind force. So if you really like this project and if you want to make this, make sure you make a bigger size, not this small size one, so that it will be comfortable to wear that. If you want a reference video of making, you can watch my previous video of making how to make hands-free umbrella. The links will be given in the description below. If you have any more doubts, you can contact me on Instagram. The links, that link is given in the description. So coming to the question, does it really worth making this hands-free umbrella? Of course, yes, if you make this in a big size. If you make in smaller size, it doesn't cover you completely and it will be like uncomfortable to wear this one. So that's all for today. I hope you guys like this project and the testing video. If you like this video, please do like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more projects like this.